Hey, what's up everyone? It's Dennis here and today's the day where I'll be announcing the winner for my Blackpink album giveaway. Thank you so much to everyone, to all my viewers, to all my subscribers who put their entries in. Thank you so much for supporting my channel as well. Now, before I mention the name of the winner, I just want to quickly say, look, don't worry guys, if you didn't win today, there will be other giveaways that I'm planning to do in the near future. Again, continue to support my channel, continue to put your requests down for comments, for any reactions. However, one thing I do just want to say, again, please, I really appreciate if you guys can stick around for the next minute or so. The last couple months, I've been doing, primarily reaction videos in my channel, and on saying that, there will probably be some content changes in the very near future. And look, the reaction will still be in there, but I probably may not be doing a lot of reaction videos. I don't know what, how, or this channel is gonna look like eventually, but you know, stick around. And again, I really appreciate you guys, especially the ones from the Philippines. You know, definitely there's gonna be Filipino content coming up, but I'm not sure what or how. This, let's just leave it at that. So all right, without further ado, and the winner for the Blackpink album giveaway is Maria. I think it's Maria Antoinette Oleon. Hopefully I pronounced that right. Just make sure you check your email, Antoinette, okay? And then we'll be in touch there, all right? Again, thank you so much to everyone. Continue to support my channel. Continue to leave a comment, check out some of my videos, and yeah, make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on that notification bell, all right? So that you'll be the first one to see any of my new videos. All right, I'll catch you next time. See ya.